does it mean for you to be nominated in the Best Performer category?
It's great, to say the least. Like, it's really great. It shows my progression as an artist and as a performer, and for Best Performer as well, for my first year in 4 o'clock. That's great. I can't ask for more. Highlight for me is meeting, out of everyone, meeting Khalil, who plays Josh, because he's really, I know this sounds cliche, but it's genuinely true. He's changed how I look and how my perception of life, really, like everything with schoolwork and music that I'm moving into real soon, and just everything. He's really changed how I look at things.
And apart from him, who are the other role models that inspired you as a performer?
Other role models in the 4 o'clock, within the 4 o'clock, or just in general?
Just in general, I guess.
In general. Top one, I'll say, is Michael Jackson and Prince. Definitely Michael Jackson, though, because he was the guy that inspired me to start doing what I'm doing now. So definitely Michael Jackson.
What are you working on next? What's coming up for you at the moment?
Working on next. Within 3 or 4 weeks, I should have a music video out for a remix that I've done to a song that is really, really good right now. It's a Kendrick Lamar track, and it's getting loads of reviews, and it's doing well on the radio. So I'm going to do a remix to that and just start pushing out my music. So you'll definitely hear more. I'm working towards pop rap. So it's definitely commercial, so you'll hear it.
Are there any artists that you'd especially love to collaborate with or team up with?
Collaborate with? Let me think. I would love to collaborate with Kendrick Lamar, like top rapper out right now. Andre 3000, he's amazing. Prince, who else? Beyonce, Rihanna. There's too many, but those I would say are probably the top five. Kanye West as well, top six. There you go.
And you mentioned you've got that video about to drop. Can you tell us a bit about it? What's kind of the theme of the video? What's it all about?
The theme of the video, well, the whole theme of the song is about loving yourself and loving who you are regardless of what happens or how other people see you. And it's just going to have, it's going to be really cool. It's just going to show people having fun and having a good time.
You're going to have a good time tonight. I'm curious, apart from yourself, are there any other shows or performers that you've especially got your fingers crossed for?
To win an award tonight. You know what, within my category, if I do not win Best Performer, I would love for Kira to win because she's absolutely brilliant. She's an amazing actress, to say the least. I met her 3 years ago during Horrid Henry, and she's just great. She's a lovely person as well. So if I don't win, I would want Kira to win.
And why do you think it's so important to have a night like tonight that celebrate and reward children's entertainment?
As I said previously, like, we're so young as well, and we're doing like so much, and it's just great to see our success and our progression. So that's why it's good to have nights like this.